I thank God for everything and I hope they should continue like this so that we go further.
Okay, please, we have Tope Olusoye here, the captain of the side today. Tope, within 5 minutes, your team was down by a goal, needing 3 more to qualify. What went through your mind after conceding that early goal?
Yeah, well, it was a part of the game. We being down by 1 goal, we know that we have to do more, bring out our best. And we had to score 3 goals to qualify, and we did that because we are determined and focused.
Looking at your opponent today, how would you describe their play?
The team was a very difficult team to me. Most people say Gabon is a tough team, but really, when we played there at Gabon, and here I saw that they are a good team. They are determined, they are young, and they want to go further. So I really thank the team for giving us a difficult game. At least it will make us to prepare more for our next game.
Your team went down 1-0, and at that point in time, what was running through your mind?
Like I said, definitely we need 3 goals to qualify. That was all I was having in my mind. Because there was no way we could disappoint the fans, the poor of Enugu in this state. So we have to do more and get the 3 goals.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.